Describe Fishers in one word.
Well, it's been an eventful.
That's not one word.
Eventful.
Electric. Moist.
Community. Adventurous. Religious.
Amazing.
Super duper.
Pretty good.
Great.
Nuts. Nuts.
Nuts. Nuts.
Outstanding.
And not.
Inadequate.
Nice. Nice.
Adequate.
Okay. Describe Fishers in one word.
Nah.
All right, that's boring.
Chris, what's one thing you're gonna miss about Fishers?
Seeing Freddy's mum every day.
What do you think of Fishers?
It's a very welcoming place. Because even though I'm from Aden, you invited me to Fishers, and you just looked after me a lot.
What's your favourite part of the school?
RSG. Chris, flex the Balenciaga.
Where is it? Is it over there?
And most favourite thing from the canteen?
A waffle.
A waffle, right, okay.
Panini.
Thank you.
Breakfast rolls.
It's just the perfect combination of national sausage, hash brown, the bun perfectly toasted, and then the egg just seeps into the hash brown. It's just a creamy delight in your mouth, you know?
How do you feel about being nominated for Best Teacher by Year 13?
What?
Yeah.
Well, I paid them far too much then, obviously. I've done a good job at paying them lots of money. So who else is nominated? That's what I want to know.
Mrs. Nightingale.
Oh, I better beat her. I don't want anyone. Just as long as she doesn't win, I don't care who wins it.
How do you feel about being nominated for Best Teacher?
Fabulous, but I'm not a teacher, but I'm just the best. I
am
the best. I will. No, I'm the best. I'm quite happy to be nominated on one ground, and that is I win.
And if you don't win, and I win,
that's fine.
Oh,
that's fine. I don't mind losing out to Miss Ryan, but I'm not losing out to anybody else. And there's one person in particular.
I better be her.
I don't want anyone to.
Mr. Cartledge has been nominated for Best Teacher. How do you feel?
Outraged.
Should you have been involved in this debate?
Oh, not at all. No, he's miserable.
Words of wisdom for the year.
Always stop at traffic lights.
Slip inside the eye of your mind. Don't you know you're mad now? A better place to play.
Right, sir. Which two people in our year would you ship together that you thought should be together? Is there any two?
We'd ship together.
That you think should be a couple?
Are we put together?
Yeah. If you have to think anyone should be together.
Who would we put together?
Yeah.
Obvious.
Obvious ones.
Miss, you can think of this as well.
I think there's loads.
Obvious?
The main two ones, who do you think?
Well, Sam and Tully's, obviously.
I always thought Tom and Abby.
Oh, good. Abby Watts?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tom I think and Abby Watts.
They've already got it on there, haven't they? Or is Abby with Dan now?
And so wait, she knows it's too late, and we're walking on by, and so sad away. But don't look back in anger, I heard you say.
Winding everyone up.
Yeah, Abby and Tom were a good one, but no, Tom's with someone else, isn't he? Who's Tom with?
I don't know.
Jerry?
Tom and Jerry.
Jerry.
Tom and Jerry.
Oh, we're halfway there.
Wait a minute, on the old ones.
Charlie and Marvin.
Charlie and Marvin, yeah.
No, Charlie's got the hearts for you.
Yeah, no, I'm taken.
Apparently Charlie's your favourite.
Of course.
Yeah.
Mr. Nightingale's Charlie's favourite.
Well, he's got good taste.
Good accent.
Yeah, just go easy. Miss, please, on the intonation.
We got a video of Alvin doing this from year 7. I'm praying that.
Dancing in the moonlight. Each other.
else is in that year group? That's the rugby lot.
Louis.
What? Louis turned into an absolute machine, hasn't he?
He's... I wanna make a supersonic man out of you. Don't stop me now, I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball. Don't stop me now, if you wanna have a good time, just give me a call. Don't stop me, I'm having a good time. Don't stop me, as I'm having a good time. I don't wanna stop at all.
Right, so the first question, this is for both of you. I feel like Mrs. Nightingale's going to win this one.
Yeah.
Where was your first date?
Oh, I definitely know. But I think you need to answer first.
Yeah, go on, sir.
Sir's looking a bit blank.
I don't think he knows.
Well, it's which one do I say?
The first one.
Yeah, I know.
With me?
With Mrs. Nightingale.
You don't need to say what you were doing, just where were you?
First date? I can't really remember. We were just talking.
Right, miss, where was the first date?
We went to Dino's restaurant. Under the bridge by Leeds train station.
Oh.
Did Sir pay?
Yeah.
Good luck. Mrs. Nightingale, this one's for you.
Yeah.
What is Mr. Nightingale's most annoying habit?
No, you can't say that one.
Which one?
Oh, I don't know.
And it is really minging, and it's that he picks his feet.
Oh. Well, really? You can't make stuff up like that. That's going to live with me for the rest of my life.
It's
now.
True. It's true.
No, be honest.
It's true.
Well, you've just made that up to make me look like I'm a minger.
It's true.
You're causing an argument here.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
Ridiculous.
Not worth forgetting.
Ridiculous.
Hold on. She said she's got a hold on to what we've got. We make a difference if we make it or not. We got each other,
and
that's
the love
for us.
Skiving.
We gave it a shot, Joe! Whoa, we're halfway there.
Noble!
Whoa, you're living on a prayer. Sing my head, we'll make it, I swear. Whoa, living on a prayer.
Skiving's cool.
I know.
Right, so what advice have you got for our year going forward then? Must have some words of wisdom.
Love life and don't stress. There's too many stresses.
I think that's gone out the window already.
Yeah. Just always do your best and be proud of yourselves for who you are. That's my advice.
I would say you get out of life what you put into it.
Yeah.
The more you put in, the more you get.
Have you got one final thing to say about our year group? Without getting emotional.
Oh, I don't think I can.
Do we have to?
Yeah, go on.
I'd say, since joining Fishers, them leaving is a real milestone for me. I started, you guys are in year 10, you looked after me, the rugby got flying, all of you are absolutely quality, and then, yeah, it's going to be a real sad moment.
Mm. Are we your favourite year group?
More than... yes.
Yeah.
More than yes.
Yeah.
Miss?
Yeah, you're just all fabulous. And I will always remember my gorgeous, gorgeous form that I've seen your tutor for when you were all in year 12 and how we all supported each other through lockdown. I think that might be one of my special groups of people, the SN Brigade.
Yeah. Miss Ryan?
Yeah, good luck with everything. You'll smash it.
Well, I just love you all.
Perfect, thank you.
How do you feel about the video of the carpool karaoke?
Not too pleased, too much of the Nightingales. They should have been cut down to 1 minute tops.
How do you feel about not being nominated as best teacher?
Pretty crushed, to be honest. Yeah, I did look at the list and the Nightingales are on there, of course. Again, too much... is about them. They shouldn't even be in this video as far as I'm concerned.
How do you think this Leavers video could be improved?
More of me, really. I think maybe an image of me holding books looking knowledgeable to represent all of that knowledge I've imparted to year 13. Maybe with a bit of classical music in the background. Maybe another image of me dealing with some kind of pastoral issue. Where somebody is crying and I'm kind of saying, you know, they're there. I'm sure everything's going to be fine. And then just more comments about how great I am, and just students being very upset that they're leaving me. I got some tissues. Did we like a tissue and leave next week. Thank you. Tishy, I know you're upset. Can you hold it together, George? Maybe you like a tissue? Last week coming up and you're not going to see me anymore. Tishy, anybody? Thank you. Just hold it together. Hold it together. Anybody like a tissue? This is the last week and you're not going to see me anymore. Thank you. Stay strong. Thank you.
I don't want to waste a tissue.
You will not see me every day. Please, hold it together. Tissues, anybody? You're not going to see me soon, so put it all out now if you like. Yeah? Please hold it together. Here you go. Right, stay strong, everyone. Stay strong.
Speak to you.
Of course you can. There's a lot of people upset in there.
Let's
keep an eye on those people, it's getting pretty emotional. Okay, but I'm always here if you need anything, just, you know, in my offices, give me a call.
Single man, reveal yourself. Let the chicken see the nugget. No lighty, no lucky.
Miss Maven, what is your favourite moment of our year?
Oh, so many. My favourite moment was in the Year 13 drama exam when all the lights went off so we could get started and Puma raged. She didn't realise and she fell backstage while we were filming and we were like, do we check if she's okay? Do we keep going? And it was just really funny. Mairead, I hope you're okay, but yeah, that's my favourite moment.
Miss Dodd and Miss Noonan, what is your favourite moment from our year?
I think our favourite moments have got to be our trip to Disney. It feels so long ago, but I can remember memories like they were yesterday. It was such a lovely trip. I remember you, Ellie Sykes. Always like this.
The most exciting to be in Disneyland.
We were done getting a leotard and we were setting off in the morning and mum had to drive all the way to Ripon and get
10,000 French plaits.
10,000 French plaits, stripping backstage, probably doesn't pass safe.
Inadequate.
And a uniform tutor when you were all in year seven. It was gorgeous. You were all beautiful in year seven. And Ellie Sykes performed Burton from Hamilton. The contemporary dance, and it was beautiful. I loved it. Love you all. Good luck.
So, year 13, it's been quite a 2 years for you, and I'm sure not as you would have wished in terms of. You've not had the full experience, but you've been fantastic. You've coped admirably with the challenges that COVID and other things have thrown at you. And really going into the future, things are only going to be better than the last 2 years. You're going to have fantastic opportunities, be it at university, be it in the world of work, or some of you might be traveling or having a gap year. Just remember some of the lessons that hopefully you've learned here of friendship, of compassion, of looking after each other. We've loved having you. We know you're going to do fantastically. We hope the exam season goes well, but just focus on the fact that once it's out of the way, you're going to have the longest summer holiday of your lives. You really deserve it. Have a great time and best wishes from us all.
Henry, sum up fishes in one word.
Bang your head.
You like the